Excellent. Practicing today. I'm not really sure. Let me see. Thank you. flat, D flat. That's a good key. Thank you. appreciate that. Yeah, if you got any like suggestions, man, let me know. Just send me something. I got two Leslies. So the one on my left here, or yeah, I think that's left in the video, is 147, and then I have one on the right that's a 710.
Power divine.
but I actually want a Viscount organ. It actually make recording easier, I think. Well, maybe not, but I know you can kind of like mix in sounds, and I like to mix in like some strings with organ. So, no, I haven't played one, but I do want one. I think you could hook those to Leslie's too, or maybe they're supposed to be hooked to Leslie's, I'm not sure. I know Window Low plays one on his videos when I watch him sometimes. Sure how much one of those are running for though. I need to look it up, see if I can invest in one. I mean, I wouldn't trade it for my A100. This is an A100 with a 145 and a 710, Leslie. Actually, it's just a 45, but I converted it to a 2-speed. So technically a 145. Appreciate y'all sticking around, man. Listen, this was just a practice. But I'll be heading out of here real quick, man. I've been on here about 38 minutes, almost 40. Attendeth my way. I never actually had to play it in church. No, I think it's in C. James, how you doing? I'm feeling okay, actually. Feeling well rested. Let's see. Just want to praise you. And I Hey, that's a good one. It's usually an offering song for me. Blessed Savior in F and modulate to F sharp. So praise Him. Praise Him. Praise Him. Jesus. Blessed Savior. It's worthy to be. Okay, I got it. Been a minute since I played the piano. Let me see. Also playing. Oh, appreciate it, bro. Appreciate it. Playing the piano. You know what? On the piano, I don't really play. When I get on, I just kind of play the organ. suppose it is time for a piano video. Let me see. Bless that wonderful name. I ain't got my aux set up right now, so. Appreciate it, man. Welcome. I'm trying to get a schedule going here. Every Thursday I'll do a stream here. From Cleveland, Ohio. Baton Rouge. I would consider myself Kojic. I haven't actually came from an apostolic church, so I guess, yeah. Surprised where you can get an organ from, man. This one was given to me. My dad found like a working organ at what do you call that spot? The thrift store. They occasionally had a clean organ just sitting at the thrift store, $200. We got that so fast, man. eBay got some good stuff too, though. That's a good one. Let me see here. Los Angeles area, yeah. I've never been out there, man. Yeah, you have to interrupt me and just let me know when to like break something down, because, and I think there's like a delay, so That's why I do most of my breakdowns in just the regular videos. But yeah, bro, like he found an organ out there at the thrift store, 200. We found like one of those newer version organs at Sam Ash. We picked it up. It wasn't Hammond though, it was like a Roland organ, but it sounded pretty good. I try to be universal. And I'll be honest, I never really joined I played at a bunch of Kojic churches, but you know, I didn't come from a Kojic background. So that might be why people hear Kojic. A lot of people tell me you sound Kojic. Yes, sir, Baptist. See, voices are so, man, I appreciate it, man. Like I said, man, I put a lot of time into it, and then the Lord allows me to, you know, pick some stuff up. Let's see. How do you know what chords to do in your left hand? So a lot of times the chords I do in my left hand sort of match the right hand. But again, I do a lot of voicing changes. So all this is basically my triads, basically. But you take the center note and just bring it to the bottom. So D flat, F, and A flat. And then I just bring the F to the bottom. And then I can add the C sharp up top. So all that is basically just C sharp, F sharp, A flat, F sharp, but you change the voicing. Okay, right? A flat, dominant 7. And you're just changing the voice and then you add the bass in. These are regular chords, but you just got to change the voicing, man. Just put some time in. I promise you, you'll get it. And try to chord with your left hand instead of your right, and then just maybe add a couple notes up top. But that's all I do, really. So, 1, 7, 6, 5, flat 5. Just diminish, but then, so, I don't know. I hope that makes sense. Here, yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. No. Facebook Marketplace, correct. You can get a B3 there, no problem. Man, matter of fact, I got a grand. It was a baby grand, free from an older lady. She was like, I don't need it anymore. One owner. Put that boy right in the church. Facebook Marketplace. That's probably the number one place. Almighty God. You know, I don't play this probably right, but here's how I play it. You want it in D flat? What a mighty God we serve. Slow down. Simplify, okay. What a mighty God we serve. What a mighty God we serve. I'll break it down. What a mighty God we serve. 1, 6, 2, 5, 4. 1, 4, diminish. All that is it. Half steps. Yeah, advice. I would download that app called Whoop Triggers, and I actually did a video on it. But what they do is you can listen to or play with congregational songs, as well as hymns and other stuff like that. But I like the congregational stuff. And what I do is I last stream I had it plugged into the stream, and that's the software I was using. It's called Whoop Triggers. WHOOP. I forgot to play that. Let's see. Sometimes I started streaming on TikTok first, and that's probably where I kind of got rid of the shyness. I can't sing. I'm not a singer. I don't sing in church. I don't even sing when I'm practicing by myself, but I sing here just to kind of reference the chord to the song. So that's the only reason I sing here, just so you guys know where I am and where my placements are. But no, I don't consider myself a singer. I don't think I'm a great singer at all. I don't sing in church. I don't sing at home. I just sing on stream, so y'all know what I'm doing. But, yeah, man. But, I don't worry about sounding bad. Maybe that's why, because I don't really care if I sound bad. It's more about, like, letting you guys know, hey, this is where I am with these chords in the song, if that makes sense. Thank you. obviously, I play guitar, drums, keyboard, bass, and I'm a songwriter and a music producer, and I'm a vocalist. That would make sense why somebody would be nervous, because I would be more nervous to play the organ on stream, and because I am an organist, and you know, I want to do my best to sound great. So if you were like somebody who played like the violin, you get on stream, you wouldn't really care how bad you sound because you know you're not a violinist. But as somebody like yourself who's a vocalist, I can understand being nervous. Yeah, I mean, just open up, let loose, man. I think what you'll have to do is, like, if you want to stream, just start streaming and sing. Sing like nobody's looking or laughing at you. What makes a great resolve resolution to a song? I guess it depends on the song. The only two I use is like straight to the one or straight to the four. So ending one. Basic church. If you're in church, yeah, this is what I do. In some songs, your ending be like this. Songs, some new songs got that too. What is that? But yeah. Yeah, that's what I would do. Just a basic resolution. I don't even know what could be. Is that Donald Lawrence, I think? I don't really know that one. But I'll tell you what, let me look into that one. Maybe I'll play that one on next stream. A lot in There's No Way in F sharp. it's been an hour. Let me get off and attend to my children. And I'll catch you guys later next stream next week. You guys take care. Let me get out of here and I will catch you guys later. If I can end the stream here. Thank you for watching. Thank you for sticking around. I appreciate you guys. I really do.